is we're going to get into goblet squats. It's going to help keep our torso upright and work on our quads. So when we're doing this, same rules apply as a squat. We want to screw our feet into the ground, push our knees out, but make sure that our feet are not leaving the ground. Okay? And keeping our torso upright, and put it all together. This is great for after back squats, or you can do it as a warm up for back squats because it's a great hip opener as well.